Hi, everyone. I am Pastor Segun Aiyegbusi, and I am a missionary and pastoral trainer in the city of Jos in Plateau State, Nigeria. So statistics has shown us that only 5% of pastors have received any kind of ministry training. In fact, it's not uncommon here in Jos to come across pastors who are leading churches in villages and in cities whose Bible knowledge is still at an elementary school level. And so this obviously has an impact on the types of disciples that are being made. Well, you can help us change that. We want to invite you to partner with us by donating books to our pastoral and theological study library. So our ministry here in Jos, the Gathering Faith Leadership Network, we have a facility where we regularly host workshops and conferences and seminars for pastors, and we have dedicated a space within our building that we want to use as a study library. But we need books, and that's where you come in. We have created on Amazon.com a wish list of books for pastors. We've actually pre-selected a little over 100 books that cover a wide range of topics, everything from pastoral ministry to biblical theology to prayer to children's ministry to women's ministry, evangelism, just a whole board. And you can go on there and pre-select one more or several books that you will have sent to us. Now, the link for our Amazon.com page, there should be a QR code on the screen that'll take you there, or the link will be given to you, or it'll be in the comment section if you are watching this video online. Now, all of the books will be collected or delivered to Grace Church Randolph Campus. That's where they're going to be collected. So if you're shopping on Amazon.com, that address should be pre-selected. If it's not, please make sure it goes to Grace Church Randolph Campus. Now, the deadline for collecting those books is November 20. The shop is open right now, but we need to collect them by November 20 because on November 21, we're going to start packaging them and having them shipped to Nigeria. So we would love for you to partner with us. Man, we are so grateful for your faithfulness to our ministry, your incredible generosity to blessing us as we serve pastors, and we look forward to partnering with you in establishing this library for pastors in Nigeria. God bless you guys. Thank you.